come on then.
Ooh.
I gotta get off this bitch.
Sam! Sam, can you hear me?
Let me farther, I'm sure.
Sam, where are you, Sam?
Sam, are you there?
Oh, thank God, our supply box. Fuck, guts.
Nothing.
Everything's gone. Maybe that's a good sign. Maybe Sam took. Sam can't lose anything else besides my life. Talking to myself, that's the first sign of crazy. Jesus. Okay. I'm alright.
Oh,
shit.
I bet that hurt. He's in pain.
Just push through it.
Need some Tylenol. Oh,
no.
Have strength. Felt that. He probably has a body ache already. And then he falls. Forget about it. How was his hair not a mess? I wouldn't know. I don't have hair.
Yes. I. Sic Parvis Magna. Sam.
I got some strength back.
Just stay put, Sam. I'm coming to you. No.
It is. That was pretty close. I thought I was gonna die.
Whoa. Huh. Where to now?
I don't know. Let's see. Okay. Oh. I see a treasure. You'll get it.
Hello.
Ooh.
Trying to climb up there in those boots.
In those boots. Oh. Boy, oh, I didn't get it yet.
Pretty sure you don't need this. Working. Almost there. Okay.
Ooh, that scared me.
Wait. Saw something, maybe. Movement along the tree line.
Well, that's thick jungle over there, eh? It's all moving.
I don't see anything.
Damn it.
All right, everyone. False alarm. But keep an eye out.
Let's go. That's terrible. You should shoot at something moving. You never took safety courses, stupid. You guys gotta know who your target is and what's behind your target. Don't just shoot at moving. Eh. These people are not well trained. Screw this.
You're in trouble now.
Nice. Where are you? Oh, I see you. I think that's all of them, boys. Holy crap.
Please work. Okay. Where to?
To your mother's house. Oh, that kind of scared me. I'm not gonna lie.
What's this? Wow. That is pretty dark. Seems like Burns' crew had about as much luck as me with this treasure. You gotta be kidding me.
Nah. You're bugging. No.
Holy shit.
Shot your head off.
Sam, you're okay.
Yeah, nothing I can't walk away from. It's good to see you're alive, little brother. Come on, we got a treasure to find.
Hold up, man. I mean, what are we doing?
What do you mean?
I mean, our supplies are at the bottom of the Indian Ocean.
Okay, so we go steal some from Nadine's army.
Yeah, and there's that. We're going up against an army.
We've been holding our own so far.
While being marooned in the middle of nowhere.
We were trying to get here, remember?
When we had an escape plan. Just hear me out. Crazy suggestion. Let's go down there and at least secure one of Rafe's boats.
The boats can wait. You want to know what we're doing here? We are buying my life back. Okay, and we're going to do that by stepping into that jungle and finding Libertalia.
Have you even seen any signs of a massive pirate colony? Because I sure the hell haven't.
It's a little late to start developing doubts, don't you think?
But can we at least acknowledge the chance that maybe Avery's idea for a secret pirate utopia didn't pan out? And maybe we're just swept up in this fantasy when instead we should be looking for a real way to save you.
I'm gonna scour this island inch by inch if I have to until I find that treasure. Now, if you're confused about what you're doing here, then you can go home, Nathan.
Fine, I'm going home.
Wait, I can go home? Are you kidding me? Do you have any idea what I put on the line to get you here?
About what I put on the line, okay? The last 15 years of my
life. This has nothing to do with that.
It has everything to do with that.
What?
Holy crap. You still want to go home? Let's just see what else we can find.
Hope the rest of it isn't buried under centuries of dirt and rock. Sam, up here.
I'm coming.
Well, no one's home.
This place has seen better days, huh?
Sam, this way. Yeah, that's not happening.
Hey, Nathan, I think there's a way through here.
Nathan's hot dogs. Nathan. Over here. This shit better than Oscar Mayer's. Why I oughta?
Well, all this crawling's a good workout for my quads.
Look at this place. There's no straw hut.
Yep. Some honest to God masonry in here.
Dog, where we going?
Where those masons come from? I mean, your average ship might have some good carpenters among them and coopers, but not masons. Ugh, feels good to stretch out again.
Yeah, you said it. Hey, there's a way out.
It's too high, even for a boost. Let's find something to stand on.
There's a crate. I got an idea. Here we go. Heads up!
All right, we're in business. You're gonna want to see this.
Wow.
What do you see? No houses. Wide street. Clearly a commercial district of some kind.
Yes, thank you for that, Nathan. Come on. What do you see?
You just want to hear me say it, don't you?
Really want to hear you say it.
All right. Libertalia.
Libertalia! The long-lost legendary pirate utopia discovered after 300 years by one Samuel Drake.
And
his younger, slightly less charming brother who happened to be tagging along for the ride. You know, I always knew you'd make something of yourself one day.
Yeah, just so you know, it's not my first lost city.
You should just enjoy the moment.
Yeah, I remember Shambhala. I don't like it.
How about that building right over there?
Oh, you mean the one with the massive guard tower?
Yeah, I say we go see what it was guarding.
Works for me.
We out.